If the area of the front wall of this building is 100 square meters, what is the length of the building in meters? I could see right now we have our height, or our width, which is 10 meters. Anyone wants to know what the length is? I know that the area of the entire front wall is 100 meters squared. So that means that our width of 10 meters times our length, which we're trying to figure out, is equal to 100. And knowing my math facts, I know that 10 times 10 equals 100. So the length must equal 10 meters.